grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me.
Hey bro, let me your ear for some friendly advice about a little substitute for the Henny or Nice. Spark me up, times when my pen wouldn't write. Kept my mind going through many a night. You guessed it, Einstein. The topic's a classic, and just like fine wine or dropping the acid, it gives you a buzz, puts stuff in perspective. Not too strong though, just enough to respect it. It calms me down when I'm on the run. It's my therapist, masseuse, llama, and what? It comes in all the colors of the army fatigues, and it never talks back, man, it always agrees. So if you're feeling stressed, depressed, knock on my door and I'll fix the rest. We'll talk some shit, laugh a lot, pull up a chair and just
grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high.
Now I can tell you what I do and think what I won't. I'll just fill in the blanks with the things that I don't. I don't keep the hot shots pouring and pouring and start fights at Burger King at 4 a.m. I don't listen to people going on and on about the way I live, man. I'm snoring, it's boring. Sometimes I wanna stop and shout, sometimes I can't cause I got the cotton mouth. I move in slow motion through the commotion. Don't call it propaganda, man, I'm doing promotion. I do as I please and whistle my tune while you're standing there looking like Mr. Magoo. So if you're feeling stressed, depressed, knock on my door and I'll fix the rest. We'll talk some shit, laugh a lot, pull up a chair and just
grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me.
She's not to be mistaken for substance abuse, and not for you to do, cause you got nothing to lose. I love her dearly, but like Bonnie and Clyde, I'm Warren Beatty, she's my partner in crime. For us to hold hands, out of the question. People stare funny in our direction. See, technically, it's a social faux pas. Some might even say that I've broken the law. Come on, dawg, I do as I please, as long as I'm set and my crew is at ease. And if you want, we can all start filling the air. I got an ace up my sleeve and I'm willing to share. So if you're feeling stressed, depressed, knock on my door and I'll fix the rest. We'll talk some shit, laugh a lot, pull up a chair and just
grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me. Grab your chop, round your stick of cheese, blow this game, and get high with me.
Good gig.
You have a lighter, Dad?
That's a stupid question.